After a very intense 50-day remodeling schedule, the Somala showroom is now up and running in all its splendid glory.
The sprint to the finish was to have the room completed for the series of concerts that we had in July to mark our grand opening.
That series of concerts began with country performers Rascal Flatts, followed by two sold-out performances of Jerry Seinfeld, and concluded with two nights of the legendary R&B artist Stevie Wonder.
Those concerts were really the splash that told the whole world that we're here and we're back and we're the entertainment capital of California.
Many enhancements were made to create a better entertainment experience, including the addition of new acoustic panels made of 2-inch thick, high-density foam to help improve the acoustic value of the room.
There's a lot of other enhancements. It's kind of hidden a little bit, but the spot tower is 3 levels and it houses a video production booth and 4 spotlights at the top and storage and other functions at level 1. So the spotlight tower really helps the room become more functional for entertainment purposes.
New finishes throughout the room evoke a showroom-like experience, inspired by great theaters. Carpet that's darker and richer in color, elegant sconces, and heavy millwork around the grand entrances. Many improvements were also made to areas behind the scenes.
When we designed the back-of-house functions, we wanted to make the whole space more functional and more usable. We really upgraded the dressing room experience.
Back of the house, front of the house, the Somala showroom is now refreshed, upgraded, and serves as a versatile venue for top performers, special events, and fun-filled bingo nights.
This was a challenging project and it was a fun project, but the reason why it was such a big success is because all the people who worked on the project. We hired a local construction company, Young Construction, who we've partnered with many times in the past, and they brought in all these wonderfully talented tradesmen who really are the unsung heroes of the project because they worked 70, 80, 90 hours a week to try and get the room ready for that first show. All the people that worked on the project really cared about it, and they brought a passion to the project that made it better than it could have been otherwise.